Hi guys, good morning. So, I don't know if y'all have heard about the HIV self-testing kit. In Kenya, it's called Chukua Selfie. You might think it's taking a selfie. I've ever seen a billboard with Jua Kali written Chukua Selfie. So, anyway, I'm doing this to show you the importance of knowing your status. And I'm whispering because people are still asleep. As y'all know, I'm back in Kenya, so I'm in the family home. So, I'm in a corner somewhere where I won't make a noise for people in some corner of the house. In some corner of the house. So let's do it. I got it yesterday. I hope the sound is good. Hope you can hear me well. So here, if my mom walks in right now, yeah, she'll be like, "Yeah, you're being a responsible girl." Yeah, yes, anyone? So this is the strip. I'm supposed to put my blood, I'm supposed to prick myself. But for someone who's used to needles and tattoos and stuff, I don't think it will be a problem. So, let's see. Supposed to remove all this, remove that, all of that. Why am I shaking? If you hear cuckoo in the background, I think someone woke up. So remove that. It even shows you where to put the blood. Sorry, that's someone. Uh-oh, my mom just woke up. I better finish this quick so that we can all result fast and get it over with. So here I have the thing for pricking my finger, and I have the strip ready to put my blood. Once I put my blood there, I'll put one drop of the solution. Thank you, Edward Nyanaro. Shout out to you. I saw this on your Facebook and I was like, yeah, I'm gonna do that. Conditional methods are gone now. No more stressing over weird conversations between doctors and stuff. Yeah, so let's. How do you open this? Ah, yeah, here it is. That's what I'll use to pick myself. Was trying to get it to focus, sorry. Oh God, mom. I was trying to do this early so that there's no noise in the house. I'm sorry. So that's the. Can it be in focus? Yes, it's in focus. So let me prick myself and pull my blood. Pricked myself and I've put my blood. So now we wait. Did I put enough blood? I feel like I should be bleeding more. So we wait and we see what it says on control. Patient. So if it just stays on patient, that's good. One strip, that means negative. If it's two strips on patient and control, then that means it's positive. So we wait. If I had my laptop with me, I left it in Dubai. Now this is the part. I'd put like a ticking sound because it's like a ticking time bomb, just waiting. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. This weight is killing me. I feel like I should have put more blood. This is the problem of being your own doctor, WebMD. if it doesn't work, I'm just gonna go for a regular test. Because it's different when someone is the one drawing on you or pricking you, and it's different when you're the one pricking yourself. Pause and wait. So apparently I put enough blood, just a smear is enough, or a drop. And I made a mistake before. It's when it's one strip on control, it's negative. When it's two strips, like two lines of your blood, both control and patient, then that means positive. And we always want a negative result, right? I remember when the first time I was pregnant, and then I was told by the doctor, your pregnancy results are back, it's positive. And I was with my mom, and I'm the last born. So good girl of the family. And then I'm there like, positive. Positive means good, right? Positive is a good thing, yeah? Yeah? I think I was in the first stage of denial. I was just like, because I was looking at her side glances. Because how old was I? I was 19, 20. 19, I gave birth. When I was 20, so I was 19, yeah, and I wasn't married, you know, it was a shock, and I was still in university. Actually, I gave birth 2 weeks later. I went back to uni, got my degree, sat for my exams, and passed, second class upper. So the results are in, guys. It was story time, and yay, one strip, just one, so that means negative. So go out there and get your own self-testing kit. It's only 400 Kenya shillings in dirhams, divided by 27.88, last I checked. Thank you for watching, and see you later.